Nishant Kaushik, who had participated in audition in the Indian Idol in 2012, has tweeted about his experience of his audition at the popular singing reality show and expressed the harsh realities of the shows, which has gone viral on social media. So have a look on the threads of tweets and what he has tweeted. In his first tweet, he wrote, "Brief nonchalant thread about my auditioning experience at Indian Idol 2012 and why I think it is a perfect platform to destroy your dreams as opposed to its common perception as a breeding ground for talent. May, Mumbai, I rocked up at the venue more out of casual interest. On joining a queue 2 km long, I noticed enthusiasts who had arrived there as though their lives depended on them. Some with their mothers holding prasad, other rebels who had braved odds and travelled alone. I joined the queue at 7 a.m. There were people who had arrived at 5 a.m. Others who had camped overnight. False notion that early arrival is equal to early audition. No one from the crew to dispel such notions. Gate opens at 1 p.m. Then he wrote, "In those long hours of waiting, no accessible toilets or food stalls or drinking water taps were available. If you step out in search, you risk losing the queue, which you would then have to rejoin. Anyway, at 1 p.m. the long wait ended, right? Wrong." He said, "The med rep with that broken slipper I told you about sang atrociously through a half open door of the room with the camera. I overheard his auditioning, a painfully bad rendition of Likhe Jo Khat Tujhe, to which the judges kept going, 'Wah, wah, now try a higher pitch.' That mockery went on. The judges relished that fellow's naivety, asking him to keep taking a pitch higher and louder, till his voice turned into frail shrieks that sent them into peals of laughter. He came out in tears. Elsewhere in the corridor, we heard of contestants fainting. Not to mention the laborers who were hired to install and then disassemble the equipment at the venue. I don't even have the heart to mention how we were witness to the abuses they were being subjected to by the prison staff." Then in the final tweet, he wrote, "True talent is rare, but every aspiring artist's pride stems from the encouragement it gets from its colleagues and friends and mohalle walas and family. In those title nooks and crannies, each of them is a star. Reality show have no right to disrespect that." According to Nishant, today's reality show runs only for TRP and their motive is not to give a platform for them, but to mock people in the garb of talent search. Swati report from X9 World.